So to successfully measure any form of brush, you're going to need three things. First thing being your custom design form, which you'll find on the Industrial Brushware website. Tape measure, everyone's got one of those, and a caliper slash vernier. Digital is always better because you get a more accurate reading.